Here's a nice, well-kept three-bedroom, two-bath home with a split bedroom plan. There's a privacy-fenced lot, nice deck, and owner put on a permanent siding and metal soffits for a nice exterior. There's quality vinyl in the kitchen. Dishwasher, sink, and disposal are about 5 years young, and the owners are leaving the refrigerator and the washer and dryer. There's well-kept woodwork and quality built-ins in the front bedroom. Close to Horton Smith Golf Course, as well as a new elementary school going in just south of the golf course. Call today to see this home in person.